We have some of the magicians who will be carrying Kenya's flag during that tournament. And I brought here Nelson Simwa and Mike Kisia. Yesterday there was the captain, Mr. John Wangai. Today we have the man himself. Anajulikana kama Mudanyi. Mudanyi karibu sana. Edwin Mudanyi is a top golfer in the country. Edwin Mudanyi, are you ready? Are you not ready?
I'm so ready.
Ah, convince us.
Really? Yeah.
How has been the training so far, the build-up, the tournaments you've taken part in? Have they given you the confidence to get into this event?
It's never easy going into a tournament like this, but I believe I've worked myself out the same way that the professional golfers have done. I've played in a number of the Safari Tour events, so I've been making cut consistently. Just needed to lower down my numbers as to what is expected next week. Yeah, I also played the Kenya Amateur Golf Championship events. So I've been on the grind very well, and I believe I'm quite ready.
You're ready
for the showdown next week.
And who is Edwin Mudanyi? I mean, who are you? How can people know you? Tell us a bit of you, where you were. I mean, just in a summary, where you've come from, all the way, which club you play for, and where you are at this particular time.
Edwin Mudanyi is a younger brother to Nelson Mudanyi. He's the guy who brought me into this golf scene, gave me my kit. After my high school in 2013, I came up in Nairobi, joined the Golf Talent Foundation at VetLab. So I'm always grateful to VetLab. There are people who have been behind my back in all those Kenya Amateur Golf Championship events. They've always facilitated my tournament expenses. And to be part of that, also Kenya Golf Union, they've always been supportive. Since when my game got to the peak of being one of the elite amateurs that we have in the country, I've always been in the team, in the national team, representing the country, not only around, but also around East Africa. Yeah.
So most definitely. And this time here, compared to last year, have the Kenyan professional golfers gotten the support from maybe companies? Do you have that support personally, you as Edwin? Uko na support? Because yesterday, the captain was saying that at least most of the team players have companies that are sponsoring them. Are you able to attest to that on air?
From last year, basically, you see, with the Safari Tour coming up, our professional golfers have been given that platform to at least show their discipline in the game, show their consistency in the game. And with that, those are some of the things that pull up brands to come and work with you. So myself, I'd say I've always been on the limelight. And going into next week, I believe my main brand will be my home club logo. So I'm so ready to represent it. Yeah.
VetLab, tell us, VetLab is a club that is actually coming up strongly in terms of producing talent.
Yes, it is. For one, it has one of the best golf courses we have in the country.
One of the longest. I've played there.
Yeah, it's one of the best golf courses we have in the country. The members at my club are always quite supportive, and they always want to see the best from out of us, the likes of myself, Kisia, and other top amateurs that we have at the club.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And what do you want to tell fans? Of course, on the 14th, fans seem to imagine that this sport is for the elite. However, it should just draw the same crowd because you are representing Kenya. You are going up against some of the best from Japan, from England, from South Africa. What are you going to tell the fans who are watching this show? Because watakuja ni wengi. Umeona my SMS?
True. Yeah, I need them to come out in big numbers. Just like the way we support the likes of Gor Mahia, the likes of FC Leopard, the likes of
Manu.
rugby and every other sport. We expect them to come and give us the support that we need. It's never about the pressure that they build upon us, but that's what builds us, because we know that this is not always about being me, myself, as Edwin, but taking Kenya on the outside market through the magical Kenya Open.
I'm sure you normally train people on during your off time. You know, when you're top in your golf, of course, train people. Where can people find you? Are you on Facebook? Are you on Twitter? What are you known as? Where can they find you? Because we have many golfers who don't know where to start or what to do or which course they can get. Edwin, you are a coach, I'm sure.
Basically, being one of the light amateurs, giving lessons to upcoming golfers, it's always through out of willingness. It's nothing like I put on schedule. But the members at VetLab, I do work with them. Some who find troubles in their game, which is basically normal. Because if somebody like you, you're never full-time as I am.
Yes.
So I tend to work with those who come to me through knowing me personally, or rather contacting me through Facebook, through my Facebook page on Edwin Mudanyi, on Instagram at Edu Mudanyi, and at Twitter at Mudanyi Edwin. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Most definitely.
Yeah.
Edwin Mudanyi. Edwin Mudanyi, of course, on Facebook. On Twitter, umesema ni Mudanyi, Edwin.
Yeah.
That's where you can contact this top golfer to find out if you can get yourselves to learn golf. But with some contact sign, he's busy preparing for the Magical Open Golf Championship that will be taking place at the Karen Country Club. We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Edwin, you know we'll make it. This time, I've seen the people. I've seen yani benye muna glow, benye muko tayari kucheza hiyo game. We are proud of you. We'll be behind you.
Thank you.
Thank you for making time. Now, wale watuwa Vet Lab. Vet Lab, sports club, I've played in that. It has the best company, the best facility, and the best people, both male and female. You should, of course, go to Vet Lab. And that's why I'm speaking with experience. Thank you for making time, Edwin. And thank you, Vet Lab, for bringing your ambassador, kuja kuongea kwa Sports Hub. Yes. Now, free of charge, I'm giving away this product. Edwin amesema atabeba moja.